Today, I'm gonna explain how gravity works in less than 1 minute, and it breaks all your intuitions about gravity. So first thing, space and time are just like two different faces of a single coin. If we twist one side of a coin, then other will also affect simultaneously. Any matter or energy have a strange property that it can curve space, and hence time will also curve. But what is the meaning of curvature of time? It means elongation in flow of time, by which time flows at a different rate on a different height. Now this is our space-time graph, space axis, or we can say as height, and there are a lot of time axes, because as we know, rate of flow of time is different for a different height. Now if time is absolute, then this boy moves in a straight line, something like this, but it's not. The rate of time flow at top and bottom of boy is different, so it gives a net resultant direction which is downward, and we see boy accelerated through g. So remember, it's not a force, it's a curvature in space-time. Moon orbit the Earth in a same way.